I'm going to be talking about the relationships in executive coaching and how these relationships may nourish the client's development. And organizational culture is important. We know, and research confirms, that the most efficient executive coaching processes are the ones where the client is very invested. Contracts are definitely key to the success of executive coaching.